I'm sorry I was late, but the customs gave me hell.
Listen to me.
It's great to see you. What about a drink?
Was the best story back home.
It's not bad. The walls are a bit grim.
Just a touch of paint, sir, and a little thought.
Do sit down. Do you mean you can do this room yourself?
I'm sure I could, sir.
Your references are pretty good. Here, sit down, please.
Excuse me, asking, sir, but are you a single gentleman?
Very single.
You would want me to live in.
Look, Barrett, I'll tell you the form as I see it. I'll have people in to drinks quite often and to meals now and then. If you find the work gets too much for you, you must come and tell me. I don't want any fuss. Everything would be in your hands. Your references say you're an excellent cook. Fine. When I want lunch for three, I shall say lunch for three and expect a good lunch. What food you produce and when you buy it will be entirely your own.
You can leave that to me, sir. The question of salary, sir.
What about the same as before?
matter of fact, I may get up later on and go out this evening.
Another appointment next week.
Goodbye, Tony. I'll see you tomorrow.
Let me arrange your pillows.
certainly.
I do my best, sir. I really have tried in this position, but I'm afraid I must warn you, sir, that I may soon have to give parties.
What? You might try not to cross Barrett every single time you come here.
I can wait till the morning if there is a report.
is it?
Someone on the stairs.
It's only Barrett. I'll tell him we don't want anything.
Did you mean so?
No.
Thank you.
he's away.
My dress,
you said he was away. yet. I must tell you, I'm disappointed. It's just not the kind of behavior I have expected from you. And if anything like this ever happens again, I'm warning you now, I shall be prepared to overlook it. Just coming, darling. Is that clear, Barrett? It's not eau de cologne. You've had a girl here.
No, sir.
You have, Barrett.
Tony, Tony!
Just a minute, darling.
What's happening?
Nothing. I shan't be long. Just hold on and I'll be with you in a second. Barrett, you can leave the room.
Yes, sir. Excuse me, sir.
Leave the room! God's sake, don't start up about Barrett again. Who asked you to come fussing over me? Who asked you to interfere with every blessed thing I do? have a drink.
Thank you, sir.
Help yourself.
Help you, sir. I was very glad of the opportunity to speak to you, sir. I've been several times on that very point of barren ground, but I was a very refused to see me, sir. How bitterly I have reproached myself. But every time there is bad food, they choose to fail us to be here together, was too great. And I was so completely under her influence, there was nothing I wouldn't have done for her. I can assure you, sir, it became increasingly painful for me. But once we'd begun, there was no turning back. And then when I found what you and she, well, there was nothing I could do but accept the situation. But it was painful for me, sir. Circumstances sometimes overcome our better feelings, son. I'm sure you gave you the pleasure when your love is really behind my head.
Another drink.
Son, may I get you another son?
Sit down, parrot. Now listen. If I were to ask you to come back here, what would you feel about it?
I'd like to very much indeed, sir.
And when would you be able to start? For Friday week, be too soon.
Thank you, sir. That's a great relief. Yourself, sir. Where is it all belief for less beings other than type of young girl? You're not altogether different, so. There's another young person I know who's not altogether.
Shall do everything to make you whole. don't you know? Down here, is there? It would be much easier for you, won't it? Because there will be three of us now to cook for. I've asked Mabel to stay.
You've asked Mabel to stay?
Yes, she's going to stay with us.
am a servant.
Thank you.
sheets, 7 letters.
I should forget that if I were you.
Goodbye, Sally, and thanks.
I can't believe it.